my dear teachers and my dear friends. I am going to do a presentation about seven wonders of the world. The first one is Great Wall of China, built between 5th century BC to 16th century, created to protect the borders of the Chinese Empire of invading Mongols. Great Wall actually a succession of multiple walls spanning approximately 4,000 miles. The other one is Rio de Janeiro. This the Redeemer statue has been looming over the Brazilians of upon Cocovado Mountain. The 130-foot reinforced concrete and soapstone statue, approximately $250,000 to build. The statue has become an easily recognized icon for Rio and Brazil. The other one is Machu Picchu. Machu Picchu is an Incan city of sparkling granite, precariously perched between two towering Andine peaks. Built at the peak of the Incan Empire into the mid-1400, the site can only be reached by foot, train or helicopter. More visitors visit by train from nearby Cusco. The other one is Chichen Itza. Genius and adaptability of Mayan culture and can be seen in Chichen Itza. This is a powerful city, a trading center for cloth, slaves, honey and salt. Flourished from approximately 400 to 1200, acted as the political and economic hub of the Mayan civilization. The next one is the Roman Colosseum, built between 70 AD and 80 AD. It was in use for some 500 years. People gathered to watch gladiatory events, animal hunts, battles. Robbers have left the Colosseum in a statue of ruin, but portions of the structure remain open to tourists. Taj Mahal. Taj Mahal was built between 1632 to 1648. Most perfect specimen of art in Muslim. Muslims commissioned for the wife of Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan. Also encompassing formal gardens of raised pathways, sunken flowers, beds and linear reflection. Next one is Petra, declared a World Heritage Site in 1985. Likely existed in its prime from 9 BC to 40 AD. The members of this civilization proved to be early expert in manipulating water technology, constructing intricate tunnels and water chambers. My presentation about seven wonders of the world.